is it time to get up yet? Oliver. Oliver. Is it time to get up? It's 10 o'clock. I can hear you breathing. Start the day. Go on a walk. Hey, Oliver, come on. Let's get up. Come on. Come on, I can see the blankets moving. I know you're in there. Come on. Come on, Oliver. Come on. Let's get up. See your nose. Oh, I can see your paw. Come on. Oh, there you are. I can see your eyes. Come on, Oliver, let's get up. It's 10 o'clock. You really don't want to get up? You're really so sleepy. Here, I'll lift just a little bit more of the blanket, okay? Oh, good stretch. Yes. Good stretch. Okay, I waited 10 minutes. It looks like you haven't moved at all. I can just see one paw. It's gone. I know you're in there. I can see you moving. Come on. Come on, it's 10. It's been 10 minutes. It's time to get up. Come on, Oliver, let's get up. Here, let me help you. Oh, there we go. There you are. Oh, oh no. Glenn. Glenn, your paw's trapped. Come on. There you go. Come on. Let's get up, Oliver. Let's go for a walk. It's really nice outside. What do you think? Oh, that's a good yawn. We'll go for a walk. We'll start the day. It's really nice outside. It's beautiful. Okay, Oliver, come on. It's almost 10:30 now. What do you think? Is it time to get up? Wanna go for a walk? Go for a walk with me? Let's go. Come on. Come on, Oliver. You don't like it once you're outside. It's warm, it's sunny. Let's get up. Are you okay, Oliver? Why are you so sleepy this morning? It does look cozy. I should get back in bed too. What do you think? Should we have a little morning nap? Looks pretty tempting. Want to make room for me? There you go. Good night, Oliver. Oh, now you want to get up. Now you want to get up. It's like reverse psychology, huh? A big flop. Okay, you can have 10 more minutes in bed. But then I'm coming back, okay? And when I come back, we really are gonna go for a walk, all right? Okay, I waited 10 minutes. It looks like you haven't moved at all. I can just see one paw.